Back at Candy again, engine 2 at the second fill site, Auburn's engine. Once again, drafted through 6-inch hard sleeve with a floating strainer. They've set up and they've been using all along the tanker fill site at the rear of the engine. It's a 100-foot section, and then they have another 25 on it. They're hooking them tankers up and filling them back there. The pump operator just has to open and close when needed. They've elected so that they can have a second tanker hooked up and be filling him as soon as they're done with the first one. Did not have another large diameter discharge, so they went ahead and went off of a 2.5 off the officer side and a 2.5 off the front. Two short pieces of 4 to a Siamese, and then they have two short pieces of 4 ran out, and their thought process is they're going to hook up a tanker here at the front of the truck when they get two of them in here at the same time. They haven't tried that yet, but I think we're going to work through that when the next tanker shows up.